everyone. This is Prachi Sharma from Trade Fair TV. We have with us the bridal couture queen, Archana Kochhar. How do you make these girls look so beautiful?
I think I love designing. I love making people look beautiful.
Archana Kochhar, one of the most amazing designers that our country has.
Our girls are so beautiful and we should do whatever we can to enhance our looks. I think my travel inspires me into creating new creations and new ideas.
Hi guys, welcome to Trade Fair TV. Today I've got something interesting for you. The auto car performance from the PKC.
Hi, my name is Rachna Saxena from Trade Fair TV. Welcome to India's largest and the most spectacular photographic imaging event of the year. We bring you some of the biggest names in the photo imaging category.
Most awaited camera with Indian color settings. Photography has grown into a 2000 crore business.
I feel this is really good.
It's a very good experience.
India works on very large margins, of course.
We are standing outside the fashion show, which will be starting in just a few moments.
Welcome to one of the biggest and the most awaited event of the nation, the Make in India Week. As you can see behind me is hall number 3 and 5. There are more than 20 such halls here at the Make in India event. Each and every hall caters to different industry, different sector.
The Maharashtra Investment Seminar हुआ, इसको बहुत अच्छा response मिला है, जिसमें 28 लाख लोगों को रोजगार देने की संभावना तैयार हो रही है।
We have produced more than 200 helicopters of ALH. There are a lot of opportunities for us to grow together.
This is a mobile autonomous robotic system.
We take pride in providing the systems to Indian Army and Air Force.
We are delighted to be at the Make in India exhibition.
हम आके यहाँ परफॉर्मेंस किए हमको बहुत अच्छा लगा.
इस सरकार ने एक तरह से मेक इन इंडिया का जो प्रोजेक्ट आगे लिया है उससे यहाँ की इंडस्ट्री का ग्रोथ बढ़ेगा.
here at the Bombay Exhibition Centre to cover and know a lot about Paint India 2016.
So the Paint India Exhibition is basically a show that's dedicated to the paint and coatings industry, and it's about ingredients and manufacturing equipment that go into the production of paint.
India market has a very important for us.
The experience has been quite remarkable.
I would say we have exceeded expectations.
Fair TV brings you yet another exhibition, but this time it's spiritual. बहुत ही जरूरी होता है कि हम किसी ना किसी केंद्र पर we get spiritual at some point of time in life.
It's very nice and it's a very lovely feeling to be here.
I feel this is a noble cause.
This kind of exhibitions attract me anytime.
मैं सबसे रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि ये जो हमारा जो एडिशन है इसमें आप आइए, आप व्यू कीजिए और नेक्स्ट एडिशन में आप पार्टिसिपेट कीजिए.
It's been a great journey, so I want to thank everybody from the Spiritual Expo 2016.
लॉयल्टी कहाँ से आ सकती है?
मेंटेन अ गुड रिलेशनशिप.
हम अपने कस्टमर्स की लॉयल्टी बढ़ा सकते हैं.
यहाँ फुटफॉल जनरेट हुए हैं बट आपके स्टॉल पे लोग कम आए हैं, तो इसका एक ही रीजन हो सकता है कि आपका प्रोडक्ट हाईली एक्सपेंसिव है.
जो प्रोडक्ट उसने रखा था विजिटर्स जो थे वो उस हिसाब से नहीं थे उस प्रोडक्ट के.
एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट. ईच एग्जीबिशन में आपको कुछ ऐसे इंसिडेंट्स हमेशा हर वक्त जरूर मिलेंगे. This man, if they can do it, why can't you do it? Attitude. इसको क्या मतलब हुआ? मैं हमेशा अपने कस्टमर से दो कदम आगे रहूं.
Hi, this is Navjot Singh Luthra from Trade Fair TV, wherein we'll show you all the exhibitors that have come here for the sports and lifestyle exhibition.
Nutrition partners helping people to lead a healthy lifestyle.
This event is again a pre-build-up to marathon, so this is Get Active Expo.
We got really good response. We have planned different activities in this time.
We sponsorship for the Sanjay Marathon since 2008.
We would love to be on board as sponsors because it is one of the biggest marathons in the country, Stancy. And Skechers as a brand promotes running, promotes fitness.
It's a good event and I think we're very happy about it.
Mumbai mein marathon ho rahi hai, main zarur aaunga, aan ke mere na bhago, badi khushi hoi hai, jehda main vi aauna, tusi sab ikatthe ho gaye.